Black lemurs in Madagascar have discovered an excellent insect repellent, millipede secretions. When wounded and threatened, millipedes release a cocktail of toxic chemicals, including chlorine, iodine, and hydrogen cyanide. Black lemurs have been observed biting into these millipedes, then rubbing the wounded body all over their fur to protect themselves from parasites.